So the producers did, hey, Steven, let's have a little talk. We're thinking maybe of kind of changing the script a little bit. What do you think about getting Bill Duke's death if you went in the tank with the piranhas? I go, well, for me, it was a huge promotion because I was just a computer hacker and now I was going to have a fist fight with Mel Gibson. I mean, Clint, that's like you having a fist fight with Mel Gibson. I mean,
it could happen based on the headlines at the moment.